Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's newest video. My name is Frosty
the Snowman,
and I hope you guys are having a great day. Thanks so much for checking out the channel and this video. I'm excited to showcase a build I like to call Cerberus Plus Infinity. So it's going to focus on the exotic weapon called Cerberus Plus One. 5-barrel weapon. Let's go ahead and read the perks. 4-headed dog shoots erratic bullets from all gun barrels at the same time. We also have spread shot package. Aiming this weapon reduces the spread of its projectile, although you can hit fire and it still will be pretty handy. Now, here's the thing. This weapon tries to be a close range, medium range weapon, trying to mimic a shotgun, a full auto one. If you ever played Call of Duty before and you recognize a shotgun called the AA-12, that thing was a full auto machine, except Cerberus kind of just shoots teddy bears. It shoots marshmallows. It doesn't really hurt too much, okay? But with the charge with light mods, whoo, it's going to take it to a whole different level. Now, if you look to the left side of the screen, you see a little catalyst here. Please do me a favor and ignore this thing. Do not use it. It's going to make you want to quit Crucible and go do patrols, all right? We are going to be taking advantage of the catalyst just to make orbs. Anyways, we're pairing this with a exotic chest piece called Actium War Rig. This is where the plus infinity of the build comes into play. Basically, we never have to reload our auto rifle, and it's pretty handy. I was going to do this with an auto rifle like Summoner that has overflow, but I was like, it isn't as creative or fun. You guys can let me know in the comments if you still would want to see that build. Anyways, moving along, I'm pairing Cerberus with a sniper rifle called Tetera Gaze. So you have probably watched the channel before and you see my god roll Tetera Gaze. I have a quick draw kill clip and it's a machine. You're probably asking, Frost, why aren't you using that roll? Why are you using snapshot rampage? Look, bro, I'm using this roll that's inferior because I want to stop myself from using sniper the whole game. Because if I put on that kill clip, bro, I literally will never use my primary. With that being said, though, this playstyle, this build is going to focus more on the special side of the build, while Cerberus is going to be treated like a shotgun. You know, if someone gets too close, then I'll use it. But obviously, not having that range, I'm going to be using the sniper rifle a lot. Snapshot Rampage, Icarus is really nice. Reload Masterwork, okay? Another thing here to notice, with Charge of Light, I can take advantage of that and get a body shot kill. Now, when I have a Rampage stack plus a Charge of Light, it doesn't matter their resilience, they're still going to die. Moving along, we are going to glimpse over the mods I'm using. And I'm using Metal Tree Striker. That's pretty much it, guys. Let's get into the gameplay, man. I'm about to go in Ballistic Slam, dude. I don't care. No Sentilceps. No problem. Usually the play is like, oh my god, that lightning nade. We'll go in with the Sentilceps, get the biotic enhancements, and just instantly wipe the team. Oh, this guy has his back turned to me. You stop shooting. Only got the body. About to get flanked. I gotta pre-fire that. Pulse shuffle guy. Let's see if I can get a shot in. Got one more dude here. Ooh, he almost got me. think this guy's by himself. I'll take the 1v1. Actually, we're getting double teamed now. Oh, this guy has no idea what's right next to him. But his teammate knew. I didn't get the cleanup. Get that kill. We'll take this 1v1 face to face. Oh, there's two of them. Unlucky. There was just one. Could have taken it, probably. Ballistic slam into this guy. Oof. Probably doesn't feel good to miss that shot, huh? Does it? Not good for me. Yeah, I was trying to get the body shot, jump shot. It's all good, everything worked out. I got charge of light, trying to get the body shot kill, but really good peak shots from these guys.
Fight until there's nothing left.
Let's see what we got here. Gotta stop trying to sprint at me, bro. No, it's a shotgun, man, but sniper rifles are lethal no matter where you go. You see did you see that teleport?
Shut the enemy down.
Nice Mori shots.
5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go
there. That's a smoke grenade, so don't get too worried about that one. Collected a headshot. Oh man, some really talented peak shots with the pulse rifles. I'm seeing them. I'm getting this power ammo, and hopefully we don't get supered. I'm just trying to not die to the super. Oh, I totally choked that. Thank you, Cerberus. Close range cleanups.
Your strength is an inspiration to us all, Titan.
Yeah, Cerberus is low key pretty good for those close range guys. Looking for me. He's not ready though. I got charge of light with extra damage. Oh, he's gonna get destroyed by this thing. Okay. I'm gonna be a little bit patient. Pulse rifle can't clean me up in one shot, one burst if he gets all of them to hit. Man, no shotguns around here. It's so funny but sad at the same time, just seeing the shotgun and just struggle to run at a sniper player. Oh, crispy Mori shots. Starting to feel bad for the dude, man. He just can't kill me.
One after another.
What are you doing, bro? There's like 10 of us here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Was I the only one killing people this game? I'm about to see the scoreboard. Like, it shouldn't have been that hard to get 100 points.
Good work, Guardian. Your light is strong.
That lobby balancing, though, that's a clear example, bro. Everybody went to neg on my team. I was having a pretty good match. Everything was going well for me, like the flow. I knew how to disengage the shotgunners. They didn't know how to stop me. And dude, it turns out to be almost a 60 bomb with a reran. What? Put a landing aid there. Trying to go. Wanted to get closer, but there's a guy with a pulse rifle angle. I don't know where he's at. I can't see him. So instead, I'm gonna trail my teammates and attempt to go with some picks here. It's funny, you do a little bit of damage and they get scared, they like back away, you know? See, sometimes I walk out there like I'm a free kill for somebody, you know? Gonna yoink that special from me, eh? Homie's just standing there, dude. Trying to learn how to press the keys while you aim. Oh. A little bit dirty, man. A little bit dirty, kind of rude. Oh, the headshot mid chase, that baby. Kinda crispy, kinda crispy. Waiting for that inertia override damage to proc in before I took the shot. We just keep building up our special ammo at this point. Some good A shots, some good A shots. Mega chance from the side. Let's take this charge of light and move a little bit closer. Got your back, teammate. Good push, good push. Oh, those guys crashing down below. What you doing there, buddy? Full shuffle guy. Yeah, we're kind of chill right now. Let's throw a little lightning grenade so we can get this power ammo. The whole snipe through flinch, man, it's like... it's such a dangerous gamble. You get like overconfident, you're like, nah, I'm just gonna snipe the person. Like they're not gonna be able to kill me. The flinch is, it's quite random. You may think you understand it 1 second and the next you don't. Trying to hit the snipe, I'm not down with that. Oh, we got the charge of light. That was a nice headshot too. A little quick flick. Get the inertia override, someone's about to get body shot. Anybody trying to challenge? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, behind me now. Probably baiting me to a shotgun player. Oh, there's a little spectral blades. Barely shut this guy down. More than likely gonna get challenged here. Nice, a double team.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. If you want it, this battle. Ooh.
Oh god, I thought I hit that for a second.
3 minutes, you're winning.
No, just a sliver away from getting that scope in and shooting. Let's take this inertia right here. Let's some more on this side. Not really good damage. Okay, calm down, raid boss. Or TV player. Gotta watch our ankles, man. I'm sorry. Yeah, bro. Oh. You have this. Oh, he's leaving the game. No. I know, Cerberus, I'm spraying you down with an freaking auto rifle. You can't really shotgun rush me. And then I'm just body shotting you everywhere you go. I have to put up with a lot. It's gross. I get it. You make it all worth it. That guy's on the controller. I can't do that sidestep super slow. So I can just tell. No, the cleanups. Oh, trying to hit me with a Warclef. Oh, still coming in with a Warclef. Man, I'm seeing so many Warclefs going around. Why, though? It's interesting. It's just out of nowhere. Probably beyond light, getting everybody's sweat going, you know? Nah, come here. Let's go, Cerberus. Patiently waiting to see if anybody jumps up over here. There we go. Couldn't see that. Getting pulse rifled. Oh, huge trip mine. A lot of these guys are playing very, what's the word, cautious when they're peeking a corner. Very helpful though. Two for one. Gotta get rid of some of these snipers so we can get out of our spawn. Oh, that juicy flank right here. Take the power ammo, and we got a lot of points we need if we want to catch up right now.
Two for one. Triple down. Look at them fall.
The guy's pulse rifle's nasty. And we like keeping these guys in spawn. This guy's quite close.
5 minutes remaining.
Got kind of weak.
Fought like a titan of the first pillar.
Strengthen. Well executed. The moment I stop slaying and lose my groove, I think that's the moment we started like really going downhill. But to my surprise, my teammates are actually clapping with these supers of theirs, so that's really nice to see. Nice shot. See, someone shot a tether. a little quick movement jump can sometimes throw off the shotgunners. 3 minutes. Oh my god, he ran into it. Go for the power ammo.
This is wonderful.
Struggling to hit my shots. Solo barrage. I thought we were gonna lose that, man. Because usually, like, I see these trends in some of these matches where, like, yeah, I'm keeping the game close. I have, like, a nice little pop off, but then as soon as I slow down, oh, we get destroyed. But I was able to keep it up that match.